dance troupe, Burn the Floor. Here's Sierra and Jeff Dye. He's like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It was awesome.
Oh, no. We got to hear from Cheryl.
Cheryl, you're the ballroom dancer here. How do you think these guys did?
I know how hard this is. Jeff, first of all, you were a leading man.
Thank you.
You are full of musicality. And Sierra, Cece, my girl, you should be really proud.
Yo.
That was really impressive. Sierra went to New York this week, and it shows how hard and dedicated she is to be able to come up with something like that in such a short amount of time. It's really amazing.
She did all this on zero sleep.
Nicole, what did you think?
Seriously, bow ties off to you this week. I didn't expect that from you. You are a flipping comedian.
That's the world I want to live in, is the one where somebody who doesn't dance can get up and do that.
I was so scared when you, like, lifted her up. I was like, please don't drop her.
We were saying that the rule is in dance that if you drop your partner, that's just how it goes. You keep going. There's no room for chivalry when the show must go on.
All right, one more big round of applause for Jeff Dye and Sierra.